There is a recent search in the mob lynching based on the viral text on social media, and this leads to mobocracy and loss of individual life in certain cases. The blatant reliance on social media needs to be checked by the citizens themselves to ensure peace and order in society. The Indian media houses must introspect and develop a sense of responsibility and maturity. Also, and I emphasize, also, the citizens of the country need to be more responsible and filter the information as per their judgment before relying and acting on the same, thereby paving a path to ensure fair trial with greater sense of responsibility. The proceedings are to be reported scrupulously and religiously. There should not be any deviation. The members of the media should be sensitive to the fact that they enjoy their freedom of expression. Their responsibility should be constantly remind them the liberty of the other is at stake. That realization is real liberty.